Yo, yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy. Don't know if I should start the intros like that. Like, I want to keep doing that, but like, I don't know. I just kind of want to be myself and just be chill. I get the whole professional shit, but look, check it. We got a new reaction video. We got Lil Yachty Strike. Now, this song has been popping on TikTok for the longest. Like, just the snippet that his sister kept doing, it's the song was fire. So he dropped the video today. I thought he said he was gonna drop it yesterday, but he dropped it today. So I'm finna lock in with this joint. Let's get it. Now, before I play this video, let me say this. I listened to the actual song release, and I think it was mixed terribly. Like, I don't know if they rushed it, like he made the track and then just, or he just threw the track out there. But I feel like the song could have way better mixing and mastering because it's hard to hear the words. Like, when you hear the song, the words are like real, like the beat is louder than the words, or it's just too, it's not mixed right. But all right, let me check the video out. Let's get it. Yeah, hold on. All right, let me start it over because we got Lyrical Lemonade on that. All right, let's get it.
It's us. I've been falling. I was geeking. I was high as fuck, tweaking. I was trying to strike shit. I was trying to strike shit. I was trying to strike shit like a match late night. Yeah, strike like I missed it. Strike like I hit the pin. Strike like I'm not gonna work. Strike.
Now, like, the beat makes it so fire. Like, it just got that. I don't know who produced the beat, but the beat goes so dumb. Hold on.
Strike, you know that shit on real.
Got that boy knocking over the wop. I've never had lean before, so, and looking just how my life is going, I probably will never have lean, but I like to try it at least once. Like, I want to try some lean just once. But I ain't trying to, be a bad influence, but I've never had it before.
Not gonna work, strike. You know that shit on real when you already do. You know that guy sip on drink till it's early again. All of this both take a shit off shop that really did the drink man had cracked the seal.
I think they should have like the lyrics at the bottom of this video. It'll hit harder. Like when Lil Yachty did Cortex, the beat, you can it hit. I mean, the song just hit harder because when you really read the lyrics, you be like, he really snapping. Like, he be saying some cold shit. Like, even in this song.
I begged him to sell it to these stars and her off. This shit ain't nothing. I switched the coupe. Emo bitch, she like that go take shrooms, look like Betty Boop. Shit in me, pop in SRTs and do fruity loops. He can't play me fake. I switch out whips like they switch out shoes. It's us. I be falling. I was geeking. I was high as fuck, tweaking. I was trying to strike shit. I was trying to strike shit. I was trying to strike shit like a match late night. Yeah, strike like I missed it. Strike like
I like that because he had the album cover to the song as the video. Like that's I like stuff like that, like little details. That's cool.
I hit the pin, strike like I'm not gonna work. Strike, slide, shoulder, shoulder, stake them all, honey, recreate Yoda.
I put no crushed ice in my soda. Perk got me stuck like, oh, it's a gun. Okay, my bad, my bad. That's one of my favorite TikToks.
I'm putting no crushed ice in my soda. Perky got it stuck like a.
Ah, look at sis! Look at sis!
Holster.
It's a gun in my holster. She made the song, we're always here.
It's a gun in my holster. New Balenciaga out in Dover. 220. It's a 4 in my soda.
Sitting on a Burlington coaster. If that's what he said.
Sit on a Balenci Costa. Yeah. okay, it's us. I be falling, I was geeking, I was high as fuck, tweaking. I was trying to strike shit, I was trying to strike shit, I was trying to strike shit like a match late night. Yeah, strike like I missed it, strike like I hit the pin, strike like I'm not gonna work, strike, strike.
Teddy Walton produced that? Bro, Teddy Walton is like, they need, I don't know who needs to do it, but somebody just needs to like really shed spotlights on producers, bro, because these guys be making some of the best beats, especially in the rap world. Like Teddy Walton, what's his name? K Tronada. Like these guys are like, there's more people, I just can't think of them right now, but like, these guys like really make some of the best productions on beats, bro. Like I'll be wanting to work with these dudes because they do, they make it some, it's just amazing. But yeah, great song. The video is better than the song itself. Like I'd rather watch the video than actually listen to like the song MP3 solo, because it just don't hit. It don't hit the same. I don't know why. It don't hit the same. Like the snippet on TikTok, I'd rather listen to that than the actual song itself. But the video makes up for it and just survive. Yeah, so thank you guys for watching. I appreciate every viewer, everybody who fucking with me. I pray that this channel is able to like really connect with the world musically, and I can connect with me and I connect with you guys. All right, though, but I'm off.